Day 3 at Karachi saw the bowlers striking back with vengeance.
Oh, excellent catch that is.
Stark produced a devastating spell that left Pakistan stunned.
That could be first ball. That has swung back in. It is swung late.
They never really recovered as the Aussies maintained the pressure.
Takes the catch. Good captaincy this.
Australia already has a massive lead. Pakistan's resolve will be fully tested in the remaining 2 days.